Today, I'm going to change out the wheel bearing on this 92 Saturn SL2. First step after getting the wheel off, we're going to have to remove the entire steering knuckle. So we're going to pull off our brake caliper bracket, pull the rotor off. Going to remove the two steering knuckle strut bolts. We're going to separate the tie rod end, and we're going to separate the ball joint at the bottom. Thank you.
let that soak into the snap ring for a little bit, then I'll try and pull it out.
Took a little bit of heat.
My camera battery died, so I didn't get it, but I got the snap ring out. Went through with a little pick, cleared out the area where the snap ring's going to go. Now I need to remove the hub from the bearing.
Pulled out the old hub and bearing, the old snap ring out. if you're watching this video and you don't know, the slop in this hole right here is an alignment setting. To get this set properly, I have to take it into a shop, have them put it on the alignment rack. For now, I'm just going to put it in there, get it all ready to drive, and then I'm going to drive it to a shop and have them do the alignment. A little bit of sill glide, pad sliding areas.
Side had the round on it, so that was the side that was up against the caliper.
Install that to the inside.
Outside pad. Side that was opposite the caliper piston. Thank you.
brand new hub. Put a Lanar seize on that.